Lawson Bay Police Department. How can I help?
Someone got shot? Remember that you have a limited amount of time to respond to an emergency call. If you don't answer it, someone else will. There's no time to waste.
Of course, we cannot put anyone at risk.
In case you collect any evidence at a crime scene, don't forget to take it to the lab guys, okay?
All right, I'll keep that in mind.
Sometimes I feel like my shift never ends.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Hi, partner. Are you here to help us with the traffic checkpoint?
Yeah, I am. I just received my orders back at the station. How are things over here?
We've got lots of speeding cars in this part of town. Most of the time, it's just a bunch of drivers who are a bit forgetful of the speed limit. But we've also got lots of drivers driving under the influence.
Seems like we got our hands full. How can I help?
You can stay back there, where the drivers stop. Interrogate them and write them a speeding ticket if needed. Don't forget to test them for alcohol. I'll handle the speed gun over there.
Okay, I'll take care of the interrogations and tests.
This is Central. Attention all units. Be on the lookout for a white adult male wearing a red leather jacket and black jeans. He has spiky blonde hair. Suspect has been spotted walking around the North Ford District, suspected jewel thief. Caution is mandatory.
Your license and registration, please.
No problem, officer. Here you go.
This is Central. Attention all units. Be on the lookout for a white adult male wearing a red leather jacket and black jeans.
Thank you for your cooperation. You may go now. Have a nice day. show me some ID?
Sure, sure. Here it is.
Thank you for your cooperation. You may go now. Have a nice day. License and registration.
Here. Happy?
Step out of the vehicle, please.
Sure, sure.
Have you consumed any alcoholic beverages?
No, officer.
Are you carrying anything illegal?
No, I don't think so.
I'm gonna have to search your pockets.
I'm not very comfortable with that, but okay.
Thank you for your cooperation. You may go now. Have a nice day. I need to see some identification.
Isn't this an invasion of privacy or something?
Would you please open the car trunk?
Of course, officer.
For your cooperation. You may go now. Have a nice day. Please show me some ID.
Sure. Here it is.
Please open the car trunk.
Of course, officer.
Step out of the vehicle, please.
Sure.
I have no other choice but to write you a ticket.
Great. Just great.
Thank you for your cooperation. You may go now. Have a nice day.
Central, attention all units.
License and registration.
Isn't this an invasion of privacy or something?
Would you please open the car trunk?
Of course, officer.
Step out of the vehicle, please.
Sure, sure.
You were driving over the speed limit. I'm gonna have to write you a ticket.
Sure, but hurry up. I've got places to be, people to meet.
Thank you for your cooperation. You may go now. Have a nice day.
Central, we've got a report of a burning car in Cloverleaf District. All available units, please proceed.
I need immediate medical assistance at my current location. Please send an ambulance.
Copy that. An ambulance has been dispatched to your current location. Over.
Are you okay?
I guess I'm okay.
you show me some ID?
Sure. Here it is.
Thank you for your cooperation. You may go now. Have a nice day. Is it okay if I check around?
Sure. I'll remain right here, supervising.
Can I see some ID, please?
There you go, officer.
Thank you for your cooperation. You may go now. Have a nice day. License and registration.
Here. Happy?
Would you please open the car trunk?
Of course, officer.
Step out of the vehicle, please.
Sure.
Have you consumed any alcoholic beverages?
No, officer.
License number is 11WC5811. Proceed with the thief's arrest and have the vehicle impounded.
Do you have anything illegal on your person?
No, officer. I'm all clean. I've got nothing.
I'm gonna need to pat you down and search your pockets.
Sure. Go ahead, officer.
...has been seen being driven around Siegel Industrial Park. The vehicle's license number is 11WC...
Thank you for your cooperation. You may go now. Have a nice day. License and registration.
Isn't this an invasion of privacy or something?
Would you please open the car trunk?
Of course, officer.
Ah! step out of the vehicle, please.
Sure, sure.
Have you consumed any alcoholic beverages?
I had a few glasses of wine, but hey, that was a while ago.
I'm gonna need you to take the test anyway. You were driving over the speed limit. I'm gonna have to write you a ticket.
To be, people to me.
Thank you for your cooperation.
This conduct like that will not be tolerated.
Have a nice day. License and registration, please.
No problem, officer. Here you go.
Step out of the vehicle, please.
Sure.
Have you consumed any alcoholic beverages?
No, officer, I have not.
I'm gonna have to ask you to take a test anyway. I have no other choice but to write you a ticket.
Just when I thought today couldn't get any better.
Your test result is over the permitted limit.
That sorry, kind of behavior is not appropriate driving. For a police officer.
Please put your hands behind your back. You're under arrest.
Hey, Command Central, take it easy,
do you copy?
Officer.
Prisoner transport requested at my current location. Over.
Okay, nearest patrol car is now heading to your location. Over.
Central, do you copy? Please send a tow truck to my current location. Over.
Copy that. A tow truck has been dispatched to your current location. Over. This is Central. Attention all units. The alarm at the North Ward...
License and registration.
Here, happy?
Step out of the vehicle, please.
Sure.
Have you consumed any alcoholic beverages?
No, officer.
I have no other choice but to write you a ticket.
Come on, green! Just green!
The breathalyzer's telling me a different story. I can't
necessary.
Let you drive like this. Don't make any sudden moves. Hands behind your back.
You don't have the
command
right.
Central, do you
Get
copy?
Get your hands off of me,
Prisoner
creep.
Transport requested at my current location. Over.
Okay, nearest patrol car is now heading to your location. Over.
Central, I have a vehicle that needs to be impounded at my current location. Over.
Copy that. A tow truck has been dispatched to your current location. Over.
Everything all right?
Yeah, they train us for situations like this in the academy.
Jason.
Is there anything you need?
No, not really.
2 for 1, what a bargain.
There are customers waiting.
Okay, sorry.
Looking for someone?
No, just looking around.
Thank you.
Department. How can I be of service?
I'll send an ambulance and a... police unit over right away.